Sally. Show me you've got what it takes. Godspeed, racers. This is your curator. Word on the street is we've got some big boys coming to town soon. Fortune Valley has been chosen to host the Speed Cross Series this year. Now, normally your curator wouldn't care about some big sponsored event, but this one involves plenty of crazy skids and an equal amount of mayhem. Sounds good, right? Stay tuned for more.
Down the highway at 100 miles an hour. Every decision is life and death. I am La Katrina, and this is the Graveyard Shift. Gringo who wants to join our midnight run?
Join, beat, same difference. Name's Tyler Morgan.
Morgan, huh? Never heard of you. Try to keep up with us.
I'll do way more than that.
Hey, how about we make a little extra money on the side? I'll tell you the best.
Órale! Time to dance with death.
Got this.
Morgan, I have heard of you. You got taken out a few months back.
That was then.
And what is now, Wade?
Beat your racers for one, then beat you.
Lo siento, Wade. You have no chance.
We'll see about that. Let's do this. Wasn't too hard the last time.
Órale!
Time to win this! Keep it up. it, Katrina.
They told me you had gone soft, Morgan. This fire, it's a pleasant surprise. Think you can keep it up?
Ask Lena Navarro.
Not many people can get under her skin like you did. What did you do, mijo?
She thinks she can rig races in Fortune Valley. I unrigged one for her.
Morgan here thinks he's back in the game, y'all. How about we give that new confidence a proper burial?
You're welcome to try.
You win again.
When do I race you?
Beat my crew in the next race. Then we talk.
Thank you.
drive, man, but Angelina's has the best damn steak. Margaritas, too.
Playtime's over, Morgan. Now you lose.
Bring it. Time to crush this! That's how it's done.
You've earned your turn against me, Morgan. Tell you what, show me some fire, and I'll even throw in a powerful corpse.
You mean a derelict? Where is it?
Beat me, and I'll show you.
Thank you.
with this, Morgan? I'm not gonna go easy on you.
Good. I don't do easy.
Órale, güero! Bailemos! You, amigo. Something has changed.
Yeah, it has.
Enjoy the Mustang, Morgan. I'll be seeing you.
It's Ty. Got a lead on an old Mustang body.
Is that so?
Uh-huh. Had to dance with the Grim Reaper herself to get it.
What? Ah, graveyard shit. If you find it, come back to the garage and we'll see what we can make of it.
miles outside the city. It's just sky as far as the eye can see. Leak 73. Freedom happens at 100 miles an hour and 10 feet in the air. What do we have here? Fresh meat.
You're Udo Roth? Name's Mac.
I know who you are. You're Hash Tiger's drifting buddy. You here to take a tiger selfie, Mac?
Screw that. I'm an off-road racer, same as you. No, better.
Prove it. Beat my racers, then we talk. Fresh meat is on the lunch menu, boys and girls.
Ooh, careful now. I bite back. Let's do this. Gotta love off-roading. No way! Gotta do this right, I'm sorry.
You're not goddamn sorry.
No, you're right. I'm not.
Whatever. Just kick their ass to me, all right?
Gotta finish strong.
Tolerable job, Fresh Meat. We might make an off-road racer out of you after all.
That's where you're wrong, bruv. I was born for this.
Say, I recognize you. You're with Crazy Rad's crew.
The only crazy thing about him is what he can do with an engine.
Did he feed you that line? Come by the solar array sometime. Prove to me that win wasn't a fluke.
Leak 73, listen up. Udo here.
No more playing nice. Kick his damn ass.
Yeah, come on, guys. Stop going easy on me. Say, first is feeling great. Aerosol. Let him catch me.
Boy, seems you're not all flash. Is starting to cheer you on. It's getting on my nerves.
Ah, sorry for being so awesome.
As if the house leaning on us to fix races wasn't enough of a headache.
I feel ya. They give everyone a hard time.
Playing nice. Bury this loser in the dirt.
Yap, yap, yap. You keep talking, but I keep winning. Let's go. All about those hard knocks. How you like my dust? Keep it together, Mac. Ladies and gentlemen, the Mac wins again.
People might start thinking you're a legit off-road racer. Time I put that ridiculous notion to rest.
Does that mean I'll have the pleasure of kicking your ass, Udo?
Tell you what, beat me and I'll tell you where you can find a derelict.
Name the time and place. Hope you're ready for this, Udo.
Oh yeah! We're gonna have some fun!
Hope you're ready for this. Make way, coming through.
Let's go, fresh meat!
Say, Leak 73, any connections to the airfield?
Yeah, man. We used to sneak in there to scope out the UFOs when it was a secret military base. Had to off-road out of there when they spot us.
That's amazing. Wait, for real? Well, look at that. I'm already ahead of you.
Shut it.
Is the weather different back there? Is it a different time zone? Looking forward to that derelict, Udo.
What's a Brit like you doing in America anyway?
I like the weather. Come on. This is the birthplace of desert racing and the trophy truck.
Good answer.
That was the theory anyway. Reality's a little less glamorous.
wanted to race us, I was sure you'd be a pompous ass.
And?
You're a pompous ass, all right, but you can ride.
Know what? I am taking a selfie to celebrate this.
That trail's tough as hell, but you handled it like a champ. The location of